Alright, I got no clue what we're doing. I just clicked on a random mission. I got a better count. Nope. Okay. Not whatever.
Clear for engine start. Contact tower for takeoff clearance.
Engine failure. Engine failure.
What do you mean the engine? Oh, it's probably because the APU isn't on all the way. Is that the float? Who am I flying with? Alright, you're just decoration. You guys are loaded, okay. Nav, EOTS, TSD. I think that was the first thing they wanted me to do. I have no clue. I guess just wait for this dude to take off. Tilt 30. Okay, actually we can set it up 45. We're roughly lined up on the runway. Wings are down, let's go. This was a bad idea. Oh, I know it wasn't. Alright. There we go.
Indy 1-1 command. Check your mission objectives. Complete them at your discretion, but make your priority to limit threats to the carrier group.
Okay, if I remember correctly, because this isn't my first time flying this, got a bunch of different stuff to do. The one I usually go with is the artillery over here. That's a contact. I think that's the enemy fleet. It's just sitting in the bay. Never seen.
This is command. Our estimate for the location of the enemy rocket artillery has been uploaded to GPS route mission 3. Check that area for targets.
Alright, check. Okay. Also, this like half. You know, this thing's an excellent aircraft for ground strike just because you can get away with so much shit that you wouldn't be able to do in an FA-26. It's also torturous. Is there stuff being launched from that? Alright, there's nothing there. So, where did that come from? There goes a friendly. Where's I supposed to search at? Is that? I don't know, those are contacts, okay. Or something.
Missile launch. Over D. Shoot.
Is there anything else? There's something there off to the right. Bang. Alright, there's three targets down. We got one back there.
Good hits. All enemy rocket launchers have been destroyed.
bunker's at. That appears to be not so friendly. Missiles? Where else coming from? Okay, so I know there's an enemy airbase out this way, so I guess we'll just head out this way. Now we got some time, we can just throw that on all the way. Is that a missile coming for us? It doesn't say it's locked. Yeah, it's going to right for me.
Missile, defending!
Over T.
Missile evaded.
I'm going down. Punching out.
Is it from the same place? Ah, that's in front. That's friendly. So there's two fighters over there? Okay, it's got enemy fighters over there. Have we defended enemy airbase? What would that be?
Oh, that's... Enemy bombers have been spotted taking off and moving to engage our carrier group. Destroy them on sight.
Some altitude just so the radars have a harder time seeing me. I can set that forward. And there's a missile coming. Yeah, it's coming for us. That hasn't hit me. Unless there's a. Oh! Is that gonna hit us? No. And the bomber's coming directly to us. Oh, and no, it's going away. So what is that mark over there then? Alright, so we got a bomber going away from us, we got a bomber off to the side somewhere.
Missile launch. Missile launch. Missile launch. Missile launch.
That one's coming for us.
Altitude. Over chat player. Over D. Chat player. Missile launch. Chat player. Over D.
I hope that didn't do too much.
Missile on me.
Shoot. Missile away.
Missile defeated.
Shoot.
He's gone.
Control targets confirmed. Destroy bunkers marked on GPS group mission 2.
Altitude. Altitude. Missile club. Missile launch. Altitude. Pitbull. Altitude launch. Altitude.
Target destroyed.
Altitude. 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 Shoot. Over T.
This one at there it is.
Over T. Over T. Pitbull. Pull up. Pull up.
It's not going down, okay.
Shoot.
So right there is this.
Got a missile on me. Going defensive.
Good work. Enemy bomber threat has been eliminated.
Missile launch. Over T. Over T. Over T. Over T. Over T.
Missile! Defending!
Missile launch.
I don't know clear where my bandit went. There he is.
aiming for friendlies.
Missile defeated. Re-engaging.
Holy shit.
Shoot.
ISO shit. I said that ended terribly. Let's try that again.
India 1-1, clear for engine start. Contact tower for takeoff clearance.
Just leave it at that. APU off. Attention when taking off.
Landing gear.
India 1-1 command. Check your mission objectives. Complete them at your discretion, but make your priority to limit threats to the carrier group.
Alright, good takeoff. Oh, shallow, that's really shallow, okay. Stick my head out, nice. This thing is, it feels so compact, but at the same time it's kind of nice. Remember how to the F-A-26 where you got to reach all the way over here to grab anything.
Our estimate for the location of the enemy rocket artillery has been uploaded to GPS group mission 3. Check that area for targets. I think that's the first objective completed. Good hits. All enemy rocket launchers have been destroyed.
Well, I don't know where that is. It might be a good idea to go for that first. I really shouldn't have brought such a heavy air to ground loadout, except what, brought 12 AGM 145s? And only 4 sidewinders instead of the RSTs, and then on top of that, 2 AMRAMs, which are not
doing me good, clearly. So in the range of 20.
Enemy command and control targets confirmed. Destroy bunkers marked on GPS group mission 2.
Missile on me. Defending. I'm hit. Ejecting.
Did you just get shot down?
Oh, yep, there he goes. But wingman, your sacrifice will not be in vain. Actually, it might be. Alright, wait until about 10 miles and we'll lob. About 3 missiles at each. One, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. What missile is coming for me right now?
Have been spotted taking off and moving to engage our carrier group. Destroy them on sight.
Missile launch. Missile launch.
Why is there oh, those are mine. Bombers coming up?
Altitude. Missile defeated. Re-engaging.
Does not properly ID altitude. My target before engaging. Are there a bomber?
Shoot.
Nope.
Missile launch.
Missile on me. Going defensive.
Over T launch. Plasma launch.
Is that taking off? Okay, that's. What else is a bomber? Which one is it?
I'm breaking off. Missile on me. Missile defeated. Re-engaging.
Oh, all of them are bomb. Wait, no, it's two bombers and a fighter. All right.
Bandit on your six. Incoming missile. Evading.
Got two. Man, this is fun doing some Top Gun shit. Oh fuck, someone's locking me on.
Good work. Enemy bomber threat has been eliminated.
Okay. Ow. Okay, I'm gonna return home now. Yeah, I had a sneaking suspicion that was gonna happen. Fuck! Alright, we're gonna finish this. I need a new loadout. have like one sear specifically for bunker busting. Oh shit, I can load them with four? Shit, if we can do... Oh, actually, why don't I just load two of both? Or I can do this. Gives us more air capability, and then just out here. Terrible thrust to weight ratio, but I think it's probably necessary to do this. I should have just grabbed. Oh, actually, I just can't take rockets. Alright, so now I got a bunch of AMRAMs and some air to ground capability.
For engine start. Contact tower for takeoff clearance.
Genius idea. Should this thing like just lift itself off the ground?
Yeah.
Indy 1-1 command. Check your mission
what
objectives.
Just blew up.
Complete them at your discretion, but make your priority to limit threats to the carrier group. Of the enemy rocket artillery has been uploaded to GPS group mission 3. Check that area for targets.
Oh, he's well within range. Yeah. Air. Ooh, and artillery.
Shoot. Shoot.
Who's trying to... Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, shit. That might have been an aggressive maneuver.
All enemy rocket launchers have been destroyed.
Well, let's just go hit the bunkers. Alright, I just want that so I can see. Oh god, that is terrible. At least now I have like built-in thermals. Out of pilot, alright, so I can just do altitude heading. Okay.
Switch modes. Oh. Orientation of the aircraft and orientation of the map. Okay.
India 1-1, enemy command and control targets confirmed. Destroy bunkers marked on GPS group, mission 2.
Alright, we gotta do this from... It's around to... Oh, okay. Can I set... Oh, but there it is. Above sea level, now we have radar. Which, although we are flying above the water, I do prefer radar. Two 1,000-pound bombs to do this. I question if that's going to be enough.
Oh
my god. Oh, one of those coming for me. Just drive me on the ground.
This is Command. Enemy bombers have been spotted taking off and moving to engage our carrier group. Destroy them on sight.
Got one. Oh, that's missile coming right for me.
Missile defeated.
Plop. Altitude.
Which one is it?
Missile launch.
It's not that one.
Altitude.
India 1-1 Command.
Altitude.
Destruction of enemy C2 bunkers confirmed. Keep up the good work.
Launch. Pull up. Altitude. Over to missile launch.
Alright, we can get that off.
Missile launch. Altitude.
I'm not bringing it that way, okay.
Altitude.
Save it out. Objectives.
Altitude.
Wait, where my bomber's at?
Altitude. Over D. Altitude.
When's this one coming for me? This is the only aircraft around, so...
Altitude. Missile launch. Altitude. 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 Altitude.
Hush.
There's a bunch of fighters over there. They also look like UCAV Mantas. Airbase is right next to us. So those are all our Mantas. That means the only place they can.
Over D. Over D.
B is back here. There's just a few more radars lying around. There we go. This is where? Are they already in the air? There's enemies back there. There's nowhere here. If you ask me, there are these fighters. Well, granted, they are stealth fighters, but it doesn't look like there's anything out here. I don't know what to do. Okay, there's an enemy.
Yep.
Yeah, they are. Okay.
Whee.
Where is... Okay, so there's a good chance they all just get destroyed on the ground. These are really useless stealth fighters. Yeah, there he is. Buzz real quick, and then find an excuse for jettisoning my weapons so I can land.
Altitude.
So I've got two on the wings. I got what, one under? Well, actually, probably inside us.
Altitude. Pull up.
That was... Motherfucker! No! I'm gonna consider that a win.